If you find these images beckoning, you might want to consider spending 2 minutes here with us. Snow leopards are distributed across 2 million square kilometers, spread across 12 countries. Kyrgyzstan is one of those 12 countries. It might be small in size, but a majority of it is potential snow leopard habitat. 1 hour from Bishkek, the capital of Kyrgyzstan by road, is another small town, Tokmok. Drive 2 more hours and you reach Shamshi. Nearly 200 square kilometers of pristine habitat, Shamshi used to be a hunting concession until a few years ago. The neighboring settlements graze their livestock in the pastures seasonally. The area is also visited occasionally by tourists. Interspersed with the diversity of habitats, a perennial stream flows through the heart of Shamshi as if its lifeline. The altitude above sea level here varies between 2,000 and 4,000 meters. Terrain changes from coniferous forests to grasslands, then rugged slopes, all the way to glaciers. In 2015, the Snow Leopard Trust, Snow Leopard Foundation Kyrgyzstan, and Kyrgyz Department of Rational Use of Natural Resources came together to jointly manage the area without any hunting interests. To develop a management plan, we needed some data. A first round of sampling in the winter revealed the diversity of wildlife that may thrive with systematic, community-based management interventions in the area. While the usually elusive lynx obliged, the snow leopard has eluded the camera trap so far. We hope to photograph the snow leopard soon. Our research cameras are out in the field, waiting for the rare encounters.